Batista.
Kick off Friday night SmackDown here from Milan, Italy.
This is going to be a great match, Michael.
And you see referee Jimmy Corderas admonishing Finley from the get-go, saying you better put that shillelagh out of harm's way. And Finley has used that weapon on a number of occasions. As Finley gets set to start things off against the former world champion, Batista. John, can Batista at all in this type of matchup against Finley learn anything as he prepares for Last Man Standing a week from Sunday?
Absolutely. You're fighting one of the toughest guys in the history of this business, a true veteran. You don't get much more veteran than a Finley. A guy who you cannot surprise. Can you learn anything? If you can't learn anything fighting Finley, Michael, you can't learn anything, period.
Talk about the intensity that the animal Batista has shown us over the past few weeks, including how he went toe-to-toe and gave The Undertaker all The Undertaker could handle at WrestleMania.
15 years of being undefeated at WrestleMania, The Undertaker was never taken to the limit like he was by Batista. At one point, it looked like Batista had broken the streak. Batista, whose game was already elevated, has raised it beyond what we have ever seen before.
Variation of that arm drag takedown by Batista, working with an arm bar, and Finley back to his feet, but Batista working on that left shoulder, left arm of Finley. Batista targeting a body part in the early going of this matchup.
This is important, Michael. You're seeing Batista target a body part. He never did that before. It was all about power. It's all about brute force. Batista is raising his game. He realizes that Backlash, he better bring everything he has, plus a bucket full of guts, because there's nothing like a last man standing match.
Because the rules are simple. If you incapacitate your opponent, your opponent can't make a 10 count, then you win the matchup.
Think about it, Michael. We're either going to see Undertaker or Batista beat up so badly that they cannot answer the count.
What a forearm by Finley. And the veteran explodes out of the corner, driving the animal back into the corner on the other side. And what an uppercut! Flooring Batista, Finley into the cover. Well, thought he was, but instead he's going to maul away at the animal. Again, Finley with that rough, rugged style. Oh, couple late takedown by Batista. And now the right hands flailing away at Finley. Referee Jimmy Corderas right in Batista's face, saying no closed fists, gentlemen. SmackDown fans backing the animal in this matchup.
Finley's got something in his eye.
What did he do, fly in there?
Maybe it was a thumb. Batista hit him with a thumb in the eye, maybe.
Batista didn't even touch him. Right there.
You know, it sounded good.
Oh, and Finley, look at Finley. And that is what Finley is all about. And Batista sent through the second rope by the Fighting Irishman. Finley playing possum, suckered Batista in, but there's the power of the animal catching Finley. Boot to the face, wow. Right off the jaw. Almost knocking Finley's head off his shoulders.
It's not like Finley was good looking, but that certainly won't help his looks, and it won't hurt your back cuspids either.
Here's the cover by Batista, hooks the leg, and a kick out by Finley at two. Finley's face, watch his face. Oh, boot right to the jaw. How is Finley still standing?
He's from Ireland, he loves to fight.
Batista driving the shoulders into the gut of Finley. That would be one way to win a last man standing match, kick your opponent in the face, knock him out so he can't make the 10 count. The animal wearing Finley down as we take another look. Watch the impact. Oh my, right on the kisser.
And think about this, Michael. Finley takes that and he's actually able to get up from that kick like that. So think what it's gonna take to knock a man out where he can't answer a 10 count.
And you're not talking about a normal man either, Giant. You're talking about the Undertaker, the Phenom, the world champion.
And on the other side, you're talking about the animal. You're talking about Batista. One of these guys is going to get beat up so bad they will not answer a 10 count. We are in for a war at Backlash.
Batista went for a clean break again and a cheap shot by Finley. Right over the head of the referee who was in perfect position. And Batista would like to make Finley pay. And Batista knocking Finley off the top rope. What's good for the goose is good for the gander, I guess. The animal enraged. Can he keep it up when we return to Milan? We are back on Friday Night SmackDown. And Batista has brought the fight to Finley outside the ring, bouncing Finley's head off the barricade.
Now understand, Michael, they've got a 10 count to get back in the ring here at Backlash with Batista and The Undertaker. This is all legal.
And looking from behind, that's Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, attacking Batista from behind. Mr. Money in the Bank from out of nowhere, helping out his new close friend, Finley. And the assault begins, Kennedy with the left and right to the animal. Shillelagh right after the right leg, that hamstring area, the back of the knee.
After that match last week, that tag team match with Kennedy, Finley, Batista, and Undertaker, I think Finley and Kennedy are getting them some back right now, Michael.
Finley with those knees directly into the temple of Batista. And look at Kennedy, a DDT, planting the animal. Kennedy suffered a Batista bomb last week at the hands of the animal. And Kennedy, look at the look in his face. And look at Finley stalking the animal. Not this. Finley setting the animal up. Batista's in trouble. The Celtic cross. Kennedy and Finley laying waste to Batista. A hell of an impact for that duo tonight.
Finley and Kennedy came to get them some in Milan, Italy, Michael, and they just got them some.
Sixth smile on the face of Finley. And we have to take another look at what happened toward the end of this matchup.